glamours with the sponsors for tonight. Labara, hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good, thank you. And I just wanted to know, really, what kind of made you sponsor such an event, the African Music Awards?
Yeah, the African Music Award, I mean, the Labara Fields is really the exact target market that we want to achieve. And that's why we sponsor Mobile Awards as well. And that's the series of the things that we want to sponsor the African Music Awards. And we do believe this is the right target audience and the right target market. That's why we are here.
Okay, so you'll be sponsoring such events like this in future?
Yeah, definitely. I mean, that's our business, and we do business with this community, and we want to return back something to the community as well. So we do believe this is the right target market, and we will go for the incoming year as well.
Okay, great. So far, what do you think of the event? Are you having a good time? Are you?
Yeah, this is fantastic. I mean, everyone is enjoying inside as well. Though it's not really my music, but it's anyway, it's wonderful, yeah.
So you're still enjoying it, even though it's not your music?
Yeah, absolutely, yeah.
Sure. But it's a very wide variety of music, though. So is there anyone in particular that you're looking forward to seeing tonight?
Not really. I mean, like a true face or something like that. I mean, I was just thinking this one. Yeah.
No bias at all. He's just looking forward to seeing everyone tonight.
Yeah.
No favorites. Just enjoying the show.
Yeah, absolutely. Yeah, everyone is actually, I mean, you just want to enjoy the show.
Okay.
And that's why we are here.
It's great. Is this your first time sponsoring the AMAs?
Yes, that's our first time.
Okay. But not the last.
Absolutely, yeah.
No? So kind of shows like this, kind of targeting the African market, that's what you're going for.
Yeah,
do you want to tell us more about what Labara is about?
Labara, basically, even this company started in 2001. Their operation is from Netherlands. And since onward, actually, they have about 8 countries, they have operations. Like UK, I mean, UK, we have more than 1 million customers. So like Nigeria, Ghana, and all these community, one of the biggest community for Labara. So that's why we want to associate with this community as well. And this product is available everywhere, just like all the big supermarkets, like Tesco, Asda, Martin & McCole, W.S. Smith, everywhere in all the corner shops, all the convenience stores. So the customer is quite convenient. They can insert the same into their mobile, and they can make a direct call anywhere in the world. No need a PIN number, no access number. It's quite easy, and just from 4 people a minute straight away, they can make a worldwide call.
Right, so it's just as accessible as any other card.
And it's quite easy, straight away from your mobile, and it's not like a call, it's the same. Pay as you go SIM, and just people can insert SIM into their mobile, and they can make a direct call.
Wow.
Yeah, that's quite
really,
easy. I mean, that's quite easy. Just from 4P, that's it. That's me.
Okay. Well, nice talking to you, and thank you for talking to me as well.
Thanks a lot.
N4LIFE with Labara. Thank you.